Yeah. for this. And for this. And for this. No, mama. And for this. This week. And for this. He kept me. And for this. He sustained me. And for this. And for this. You don't have to coerce me. You don't have to pump and prime me. I'll lift up my hands. I'll open up my mouth. I'll run if I have to. Because he's worthy. I said he's worthy. And for this, I give him praise. My hallelujah. My thank you, Jesus. And for this. And for this. And for this, I give you. Come on. For just about 10 or 20 seconds, whatever praise you want to give him, you've got it. However you want to praise him, if you want to clap your hands, if you want to wave your hands, if you want to sit there and tears fall, whatever it is, give it to him. Father, we glorify you. You've kept us when we weren't worth keeping. And for this, I give you praise. I give you praise. Hey. Glory. Freedom is in the room. Glory. Whatever you need, it's available. Glory. Even with your mask on. For this. For this we give you the praise. You may be seated in his presence.